This week on Old School Outdoors. It's mid-October. The old school guys travel south to the heart of the Lone Star State, to the Keith Ranch, owned by friend and fellow sportsman, Donnie Keith. The crew try their hand at some whitetails, black bucks, and dove hunting. But most importantly, the camaraderie that goes along with it.
And Papa's off in Texas deer hunting.
Yeah, you're missing all the fun.
I'm missing all the fun.